Hi everyone, thank you for tuning in to the Green Hero podcast. Today we're going to talk about are recycling bins free and where to find them. So, are recycling bins free? Well, first of all, nothing is free in this world. Somebody has to pay for something to make it free. Like for example, if a company were to launch a new product, okay, let's just say a coffee in a glass bottle, right? They want to promote it. They want to mass market it to get a lot of people to try and give them feedback or maybe to create some marketing campaign. So what they do is that they will give out free tests, free bottles out there for people to drop a review, give them some feedback. So in order to do that, right, they need to give out free. So if they are giving out for free, who has to bear for the cost? The company has to bear the cost. They are making loss from doing that. But at the end, they are getting something in return. So same goes to recycling bin as well for companies out there. So there are a few companies like iCycle, Recycle, Alam Flora. There are many recycling bins all over the states in Malaysia that provide facilities, okay, the facilities for you to drop off your recyclable waste to them. And also at the same time, in return, you can either get paid in cash or you get paid in cash vouchers or points for you to reclaim. For you to claim anything in the future. So these are the few things that that you can do when you're dropping off your recyclable items to these few places, to these few companies. And the bins that usually set up are usually in neighborhood area. From what I know in Penang, there's a company called Recycle. So what they do is that they set up a few recycling stations where you can actually drop off your recyclable items at a dedicated time, where you can actually go there, you pass it to them, and you can get points in return. And that points you can claim like your TNG voucher, your phone prepaid voucher, or you can claim some milk tea voucher. So all these things, right, it gives you some incentive to recycle. So there's no cost coming from the consumer, but then for the business side, they have to pay for these recycling bins to build up the facility. It costs them money. So at the end, nothing is free. And there's also another company called iCycle. They are also in a few places where you can also drop off your recyclable items to them. You can actually check out their website. So, and other states, you can look for Alam Flora, or you can look at, there's a famous one, IPJC, if not mistaken. It's like a shopping mall. They collaborated with shopping mall. One of them is also, another one is Wanutama. They collaborated with Wanutama as well to actually provide the recycling facility where people, when they go shopping, right, you can just drop your recyclable items and you can get points to be used in the shopping mall. So, and lately, I would say as we progress further into the future, more and more companies are taking up this recycling initiative to encourage more people to recycle. In return, they get some incentive, which is a good thing coming from the private sector. And if you're asking for me, in my perspective, whether the government should step in to do something, yes, they should. I know there's a waste segregation at source policy already, but then it's not really fully enforced. People are still not segregating their waste, and this is very sad. At the end of the day, you have a law, you have a policy in place, but there is no enforcement. People out there to actually look after it, then what's the point of putting it into a law in the first place? And people are just taking it lightly, right or not? We have to let people know that if you're not segregating your waste, okay, into recyclable items and general waste, you can get fined. So we need to emphasize that message continuously to many people out there, but sadly, it's not being done on a daily basis. So back to the question, are recycling bins free? So in short, recycling bins are free for consumer in a way that you don't need to pay anything when you drop off things over there, but in return you get incentive. But for the companies who wants to set up or any startup who wants to set up a recycling bin, there's a cost involved. You need to buy those bins, you need to find where's a strategic location to put it. So all those, they have costs. Consumer, no cost, but for business perspective, there is cost. So that's the answer to it. Okay, so thank you so much for tuning in to this topic, and if you have any other topics that you want us to speak in the future, feel free to leave a comment and we will do our best to educate and empower you on that topic so that you can share this knowledge with other people out there. So that's all for today's podcast topic. Thank you, and I'll see you in our next episode.